Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to link Shopify to Amazon. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. About 1 minute. So open your Shopify admin panel and go to apps and open app store. And search here Spreader. Select this app, Spreader app, Amazon importer, and add this app. And click on install app. And now you have to create a Amazon associate account. So you can click on this option, Amazon associates. So if you have an associate account, then you can sign in from here. So here I have successfully created an Amazon associates account, and then go to your Amazon and open that product which you want to import to your Shopify. And after opening the product, here you will get this link option. So click on text, and you can select short link or full link. So I'm going to select a full link and copying this link. And now go back to your Spreader and enter your copied link here and click on add product. So here you can see the product has been added to Spreader. Now click on edit. And it will open in Shopify product section. So here you can see the product has been successfully imported. Now you can select the product types and click on save. So this was how we can link Amazon with Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.